Can you mix faces in the face app? What's up everybody, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, we're going to see if you are able to mix faces in the face app. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the like button down below and subscribe to the channel. Now, let us jump right into the video. The very first thing that you want to do is open up your face app and make sure that you are logged in. So once you do that, you should be able to see your work here. And if you want to open any particular face from your gallery, you can open that here as well. Or if you just want to take a quick picture, you can do that as well. So the first thing you do is simply tap on the picture that you want to edit or mix faces with. Now, if you scroll sideways here, you have different options like change impression, change skin, smiles, size of your face, facial features like dimples, and other stuff like beards, hair color, age, and many more. But unfortunately, you no longer have the option to mix faces in the face app because they have removed it in the recent update, and so you are not able to mix faces in the face app anymore. Previously, you used to be able to do it, but they have removed the option from here. I hope you found the tutorial helpful. I'll see you guys on the next video.